humans will stop by that too.
Microsoft remains with Sabre 2.